point in time right now goes up to Dimebag.
Yeah!